Battlefield 5, aka the Hatefield 5, is at the same time the best and the worst Battlefield experience. For once, the game is finally focusing on the things gamers love the most, and on the other hand, it's introducing a lot of things that have no place in World War II. The hate is real and well deserved, but if you do not care about any of that and would like to jump into Battlefield 5, but need a little push in terms of making your game as smooth as possible performance-wise, let's do just that real quick. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Battlefield 5 and then press load the optimization package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the restore default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Bleib eindringen, damit ich noch. Weiß nicht, wie lange sie unter diesem Boden gelebt haben.
Junge, sagt er, wie komme ich am schnellsten zum Bahnhof? Der Junge antwortet, indem du rennst.
Der Schutzmann zur Hausfrau.
Stimmt es, dass ihr Ehemann seit 3 Monaten vermisst wird? Das kann schon sein, aber bestimmt nicht von mir.
Get these!